Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. You remember Delfino Airstrip, the very first area of the game that we were at? Well, we're finally gonna finish it off. Yes, that one shine that has been eluding us for so long. You can't even get back to Delfino Airstrip until you beat the game once. And that's what I meant earlier, that you had to beat Bowser in order to get to Delfino Airstrip. Anyway, I'm looking for... this right here. Anyway, you need 10 coins, so get 10 coins any way that you can. There's a 1-up over there, by the way. And I'm at 14 coins, so that is good enough. So let's go over to the area next to... Rico Harbor, I think it is. Yeah, next to Rico Harbor. If you look, see there's Rico Harbor coming up there. Now go to your left and look at this! Yes, it's the boat guy! Remember this guy that I said you wouldn't see for a long, long time? Well, he finally arrived to Delfino Plaza and he'll take you to the airstrip for 10 coins, and that's how you get back to the airstrip. So, here we go! Welcome back to Delfino Airstrip, and this place is a whole lot different than it once was, too. Well, first off, there's no, you know, plane issue that, you know, you can't get down the runway because of that, big glob of goop there. Anyway, this is a red coin challenge, or at least the first time I'm gonna be here is the red coin challenge. So, you need the turbo nozzle for this, and get ready to just line yourself up properly with these coins here before you start, just so that you get the best chance possible. And collect the red coins, go! Power! And there's one coin right in the opening there, well, inside the building, not in the opening. But you can't miss it if you go straight through it, and whoa. I am going to miss this coin unless I turn around and get back. This is an easy one to do, just as long as you follow the trail of coins. And even if you screw up like I'm doing here with bad aiming, you can still go back and try it again. It doesn't make much sense to go around all over again because you've got plenty of time to get all 8 coins. Holy cow, I'm doing horrible. Come on. Any day now, please. Come on. Let's go back a little bit more here. Forward. There we go. Much better. Most of these are just skimming the... Like, you just skim across the water and you get them. Look out for the fish, even though they won't really get in your way much. And I should probably have been on the right side to begin with. And, okay, I'm good to go. Whoa! Fish attack out of nowhere. That was number 6 if you didn't hear there. And going around the corner, and then we got a jump coming up. Whoa! And that was 6. I thought there... Oh, there's 7. Oh, there's 8. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. I thought I missed 2 along there, but I forgot they were along that last route there. So yeah, just follow the trail of coins and don't be an idiot like I was. So there's your shine, and I'll be back in the Delfino Airstrip in just a minute. Alright, back at the airstrip for the 100 coin shine of both Delfino Airstrip and Delfino Plaza. They both share the same 100 coin shine, so it doesn't really make much sense to get the one at Delfino Plaza, because that one will take you forever and a half to collect 100 coins in that area. But I should mention that they share coins. Like, did you notice that I came here with 1 coin? Well, that's because I got 11 coins to enter this place once again, and... As I said, they share coins, so you can collect some coins at Delfino Plaza, then come back here for the remainder of the coins, or whatever you want, really. They both are considered the same area, but I don't consider them the same area, personally, because of the fact that I'm doing horrible here. No, that's not the real reason. Because you can't access this area until much, much later in the game once again, so you wouldn't be able to collect these coins until later, so they just seem like that they're separate areas. Anyway, you want to just collect 100 coins in this area, or, as I said, just accumulate them with just going around and getting coins from Delfino Plaza as well. There's not really much to say about this one. Just have fun collecting coins. I love skimming the water on my with my turbo nozzle here. I just got a run up there as well. And going on to the land, and I'm doing terrible here, I have to say. I missed a lot of coins on my way through that. But I'm still at 79 coins, so that's not too bad, I guess. Look out for the critters! And this is probably the easiest 100 coin shine in the entire game to get. I was just really, really sloppy at collecting these coins here. These aren't hard at all to collect. So, yeah. I'm just going to stop here and collect 6 coins underneath this bridge just because I can. There should be a couple more coins coming up. Boink, boink. And there's where 100 coin shine. And just for... because, you know, I collected that one extra coin. I'll collect that one coin. Yeah, like that. So there you go. You're at 101 coins. So, yeah, I actually had to restart the area because I kept the coin totals from before. You know, when I entered this area to do the red coin challenge, I had to restart the entire game. Oh, by the way, these don't give you blue coins. Just thought I would mention that. You can spray them for single coins if you want to. And in Delfino Plaza, this shine appears somewhere else, which I'll show you in just a second. Alright, you see this very beginning over here? On top of that platform over there, that's where you'll find the shine. You can just use the rocket nozzle to get up there if you need to. So if you collect 100 coins in Delfino Plaza, on top of this platform is where the shine will appear. And now, it's time to start the blue coins. The final 20 blue coins of the game. Yes, it's finally almost over. I can't tell you how much stress I've been through with these blue coins. I've started doing fuzzy spores. Look! See? I'm a nervous wreck! Okay, let's get to the blue coins. Alright, to start off the blue coin hunt, I might as well get the only blue coin that you can find in Delfino Airstrip, which I kind of count towards the count in Delfino Plaza, for the simple fact that it would be 19 blue coins in Delfino Plaza, and then one blue coin here, so I thought, hey, let's just count it as this and make it an even 20. So in this case, I am counting them as the same ones. Anyway, there you go. Just melt the ice cube by spraying it with water, and you'll get the blue coin. Fun fact, ice does indeed melt faster with running water than it does in standing water, even if it's warm. Weird. Okay, from the very beginning here, ground pound this sewer here, and just keep going straight, keep going straight, keep going straight. There's 2 blue coins that you can find in this area here. Just see that shadow? Just keep paying attention. You might as well collect some coins down here if you want to as well. And I thought there was a blue coin coming up in a circular area, just like that there. Okay, from this sewer system next to where those law enforcement piantas are, just go through here and don't go on that one. Well, you could, I guess you could use that one to get down here as well. And then take this path through here. There's a bunch of coins that you can collect there. Wait, where's the... oh, here it is. There we go. And then here's another path here. There's a blue coin at the end of the path. It's kind of funny that you can't see where the coins are. You can't go into first-person view or anything like that. So, yeah, you just gotta feel around and hope that you're collecting the blue coin. For the last sewer blue coin, there's the entrance to Peanut Park. Go over to this area here and ground pound this sewer. And keep following this path until you get to a split in the road and then turn left. Unless your camera slipped around some way. And, I don't know. Oh, I guess that was it. Awesome. On the statue at the very beginning, you'll see an X. Be sure to spray the X as well as any incoming piantas if you'd like to, or accidentally spray them. I didn't mean to talk to you, I wanted to start sliding! Go, 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 go! I hope that didn't mess up the timer on the red X blue coin, there we go. And let's do it the opposite way. I think I'm gonna spray this one from a slight distance just so I can get a little bit of an advantage as opposed to the other one. There we go. And you can see slightly through that statue for some other things that are in the distance. I think it was those question marks with those coconuts that you've seen back there. And okay, down here by the Shine Sprite Gate, you're gonna see a crate. Ground pound it. And you're gonna see an M. I'm switching the wrong nozzle. So spray off the M and you'll get yourself a blue coin. See this crate on top of this building? You can see Peanut Park over to your left there. Guess what's over here? Yeah, and it's done the same way too. Just ground pound this sucker. And there's an M. Spray the M. Coinage! Again, over by Peanut Park, you can see the cannon. Oh, there's an M on top of this building. Yeah, this one's really, really high up. It's over in this area. I might as well get this one as long as I'm here. Do you see that, this Pianta here that's on fire? Well, we're finally gonna douse his flame once and for all after many, many parts of Sunshine. Surprisingly, he's still on fire. It never stops. I don't know why, but now we saved him and he's happy. He'll give me a blue coin for saving him. Okay, there's a lady over here on this side. See where the Shine Gate is and stuff like that. I accidentally dropped my banana over here. Well, she wants some bananas. So let's get her three sets of bananas, well, three bunches of bananas. You can find bananas right around this corner here. And that's all you really have to do is just bring them over to her and plop them into the basket like so until you get a coin. So just sort of drop them here. Wait, can I just like throw them? Like, woo! Oh, I'm sorry, lady! Can I grab my banana? Thank you. And I didn't mean that sexually. And there we go. Can I grab this banana? No, I can't. It's still stuck in her skirt. And that was also not a sexual pun. Anyway, let's go get some more. Here comes banana number three! And I missed. I am terrible at basketball. Oh, come on! That's horrible! And now I'm stuck in the dang basket. Grab the banana. Thank you, Mario! You've gotta be kidding me, man. Why is this so hard to... I didn't want to talk to you. Yes, I know you need bananas and you need one more. And that still could be kind of sexual. So, come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let me try this one more time. Well, I'm actually gonna have to try this until I get it. There we go! And talk to the lady. You're welcome. Blue coin for the win. Now, over on the other side, you're gonna see a lady here. There's a much higher basket. And you gotta throw some stuff in there. I believe there are pineapples that she wants. Yep, pineapples. And she wants me to throw them into that basket up there. And you can find the pineapples also in that fruit market down here. So, there you go. And let's go give her three. And number three coming your way. I gotta say, why does she want pineapples in such a high-up basket? Why doesn't she bring her basket down? Anyway, position yourself, throw it up to the basket, and there you go. That was the last one. I did the other two off-camera. You're welcome, and get your blue coin. Okay, here's a really annoying one. Well, not as annoying as the one after this, but see this island off the coast again over by Peanut Park? That place is dang popular, I have to say. There's a lady over here, and she wants herself some coconuts. Not boobs. Anyway, so yeah, you talk to her, yeah, I'll help you, I'll work for you a little bit. So, where are the coconuts in this area? Well, they're up here. What you want to do is position yourself between the tree and yourself. Maybe this one would be the better one to get. This one right here, just out in the opening. And spray it down gently like that. And then plop it into her basket. I believe you can just drop these down into the basket like so. Like you can do those ones in the fan blades way back at... or juicer blades at... No, not Serena Beach. Gelato Beach, that was the one. And this one doesn't take long at all, but if you don't spray it just right and just ever so gently, they're gonna fly off into the water, yeah. So that's why that one's kind of annoying, unless you know what to do. But that one wasn't that hard at all, actually, compared to what I remembered. I must have sprayed too hard when I was younger and I did this one. So you're welcome, give me my pocket change. Okay, there's this lady here. See this lady over by Toadsworth and the gang over here by the Shine Sprite gate there? She wants durians. Well, if you look around, there is absolutely no place that you could kick a durian. Or so the game wants you to think. There's a way to get some over there, and I'm about to show you how. Okay, I already did the first two, and I think I got a technique going here. See the fruit stand here? Don't even think about trying to kick it up there. It won't work. It'll just go right over the edge and into the water. You're going to have to start this from the beginning. Anyway, kick your durian all the way over around this way. And I already did this for the first two, so you're going to have to repeat this two more times. Now from here, I recommend that you spray your durian to move it forward, not kick it. Because if you move into the durians, they seem to go pretty unpredictably. So keep moving this over to this opening here, and then gently nudge it over to around there will do. Now position the camera so you're between this spot and that stair part over by Toadsworth and the gang. Now, aim yourself and run and slide into the durian and until you get it across there. Yeah, it's that annoying. And it ended up over there. Come on, man! Why would you go there of all places? That is not helpful. Oh, no, 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 no! Wait, where'd that go? Oh, okay. Okay, now carefully nudge it into the basket with a couple of sprays. You'll kick it over the basket if you attempt to kick it. And magically it vanishes! And that makes her very happy anyway. Maybe she eats them right away. You're welcome and you get a blue coin for it. That was all the fruit girls that you can find around Delfino Plaza. Alright, go over here and get yourself a Yoshi, like so. Way over here, see where the entrance of Gelato Beach is? There's a force field over here. Vomit on it to dissolve it, and whoa, sorry Yoshi, I got a little too close there before it disappeared, and there's a blue coin in here. Okay, over there, again, near the entrance to Bina Park, you'll see, oh, wait, I can't... Oops, I got off Yoshi, my mistake. Whoops. And try spray that with Yoshi juice, and you'll open up that area there. And, ooh, I want to spin to get up there, because that would definitely... Yeah! There we go! You remember this spot, right? Right near the beginning? There's this building over here. There's a blue coin inside this building. How do you get inside that building? Hover over to this spot in the wall here and go inside. Oh, look at that! There's a hidden blue coin in jail. You must have did something really bad, like painted graffiti all over the place! Ugh! Okay, off the coast over here, next to the actual lighthouse, you're gonna see these whatever land pieces over here. If you break apart that with your turbo nozzle, you'll get a blue coin. I don't know what the heck these things are sticking out of the water for, but they don't seem natural. On top of this structure here, next to the entrance to Serena Beach, you're gonna see a blue bird flying around here. What I'm gonna do is attempt to eat it with Yoshi this time. Like, people have been telling me to try eating the birds with Yoshi. Here, it's coming! It's coming up! Oh, shoot! That might be a problem. I'm used to spraying it down with water. But I would just like to eat the blue bird just for the heck of it and for the lulls. Just to do something different here with these birds, so... It's coming in for another round, and missed. But how do you even aim your tongue at these birds? Oh, I guess like that, anyway. Okay, over this area near the Shine Gate, then again the entrance to Peanut Park, there's another blue bird. Oh, no, 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 not that one. Must get blue bird for lunch, yes! And that's the last blue coin in the game! Yes! Ah! Man, I've got all the blue coins in the world! You're not gonna talk to me because I'm on Yoshi. Are you seriously not gonna talk to me because I'm on Yoshi? Oh my god. That is discrimination. Anyway, I've got all the blue coins. I am going to clean out your shop once and for all! Yes! Give me! Yes! I'm so exhausted. I need a nap. The coins are done. Oh. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next part.